Athletic and tough as nails, the High Chief Peter Maivia erupted onto the wrestling scene during the 1960s and 70s, dominating the territories of New Zealand, Hawaii, and San Francisco.
My grandfather was the first Samoan wrestler to become known on a worldwide basis.
First time that I seen him wrestle, it was like I was hooked from that point on.
High Chief Peter Maivia, oh my God, what an unbelievable performer.
There we see the Samoan stump puller, and it's all over.
And he didn't want to mess with him.
Chief Peter Maivia was probably one of the toughest guys out there.
Man, I used to be so afraid. I swear to God, every time I wrestled Peter Maivia, I would shake before I'd go in the ring. I never knew if I was to come back alive.
While his prowess was legendary, it was Maivia's pride in his Samoan heritage that truly made him stand out.
That culture has produced so many superstars, yet definitive warriors.
There have just been so many great Samoans from that same bloodline. They're crucial in the history of WWE.
My dad took the name Samoa all over the world. He was the first Samoan to do that.
Peter Maivia was a real Samoan chief.
This is one proud Samoan in a real roughhouse.
He was like our Muhammad Ali.
He put Samoa on the map.
The WWE Hall of Fame proudly welcomes the forefather of Samoan wrestling, the High Chief, Peter Maivia.